Today I am printing a sample wrap that we're going to be installing on a trailer for Friesen Chevrolet, and this sample print includes basically all sides of the trailer that we're going to be wrapping, and we print these samples for customers to come in and approve because we just want to see them to see the colors, what they'll look like. And in this case, you'll see that one color fades into the next. They'll be able to see how that actually looks like. They also have a pattern fill within the layout. They'll get to see how that'll turn out as well. So we'd like to cover our bases when printing wraps that'll end up costing the customer a couple grand, so.
This Ford Transit van for Around The Bend Steakhouse. It's going to be a full coverage wrap, so we're basically wrapping from head to toe. It's a little bit different because we are doing matte laminate on top, so it's basically going to have a whole matte look throughout the whole vehicle as opposed to a gloss look like normal wraps are. So, but yeah, otherwise it should look pretty neat when it's done.